Prince Harry and Prince William always seemed very close before the rumored fallout involving Meghan Markle and Kate Middleton, but it turns out things weren't quite as straightforward as we thought. Princes William and Harry have spent their entire lives in the public spotlight, and their teenager years were filled with news reports and cameras. But while most kids their age could make questionable decisions and get away with it with little more than a telling off from their teachers or parents, the prince's role in the royal family meant their actions didn't go unnoticed. And this reportedly caused a friction between the brothers, and two experts claim this was because Harry had to take the blame for William as he will be king one day. According to royal expert Katie Nicol, this unsurprisingly resulted in a lot of bad feeling between the brothers, and Harry refused to speak to William for quite some time. Speaking on Channel 5's Princes at War documentary, expert Simon Vigar said, "Harry has obviously got into some scrapes which have landed him on the front pages of the newspapers, but at plenty of those parties, particularly the teenage parties, William was there. Harry served as a really useful decoy." Katie, who has written a number of books about the royals, added, "That was the first time the brothers really fell out because Harry resented the fact that he had taken all the blame, but of course William was the heir. Harry took the flak and Harry was very cross about that. He refused to speak to his brother or forgive him for some time." But despite this, the brothers always seemed extremely close when they were growing up, and are said to have helped each other through difficult times. However, in recent months there have been reports of a fallout between the princes and their wives Meghan Markle and the Duchess of Cambridge. According to one of their mutual friends, Harry didn't believe his big brother was making enough effort to welcome his new fiancée into the family. The pal said, "Harry felt William wasn't rolling out the red carpet for Meghan and told him so." They had a bit of a fallout which was only resolved when Charles stepped in and asked William to make an effort. That's when the Cambridges invited the Sussexes to spend Christmas with them. There have also been reports that Meghan and Kate don't get on, but an insider claims they have been getting closer since Archie Harrison was born. A royal source told People, "There is a sense of Meghan and Kate's relationship strengthening. They're each a little more relaxed. They have more in common now."